wealth creation is done when you have your assets working for you. I think in my view, wealth creation is done when you have your assets working for you. In the sense, your assets are generating more returns for you versus you having to kind of depend on that. Generally, people have this whole notion of having a professional advisor, getting your assets advised by them, getting your finances arranged by them. I think it's still important for people to have their own education about what they think from a strategic point of view. They should have a view. It's not necessary that they have to implement all of that. For a tactical product selection, asset class selection, how to kind of enter, when to exit, they can definitely depend on an advisor. But I think it's with the explosion of content, advice, commentary on social media, I think it's become more and more important that everyone has their own view. It could be right, it could be wrong, but you're as good as the professional advisor that you're working with. So I think it's important that everybody develops their own view by learning themselves so that they can course correct whenever they feel something is going wrong, but they're doing it on their own confidence and on their own instinct.